I have stolen children from parents, wives from husbands, wiped out entire generations.
So what?
But lying, that I have never done. The rest are offenses against humanity. Lying is an offense against yourself. I am the head of the Santa Blanca organization, which you call a cartel. I had a dream.
I had a dream.
I dreamed of a land where we could grow our own coca, produce our own cocaine, where we could run our business free from interference from the police, the government, the army, the Yankees. In my dream, a woman's voice asked me.
Sueño, mijo, what if you had your own country?
Wow. Like Moses, I led my people to the promised land, Bolivia.
Okay, so let's play Rebel Sympathizer. Okay, I'm first time on this game. I did play the beta when I have a chance, and then I bought this game because of so many shit happens. I didn't. No. Okay, I didn't do any. Technically, I didn't do any campaign parts. Or maybe I did one or two, because I really forgot. Like, the game has been out for like 5 months, but still. Oh. And I'm gonna turn off the. I'll play alone first. Maybe season 2 after I finish, I'm gonna let others join, but not now. I wanna enjoy the. Yeah, I wanna enjoy the game first. Yes. Gameplay. Can I do anything? No filter. Get a recommendation. Gameplay on board. Where the hell is that? Teammates. No, I didn't do anything there. Presume. Difficulty. Okay, regular first, yeah. Ubisoft Club. Challenges. Whoa, what the heck? Okay. Customize my character. Wait. Am I in a private session? No. Yes. No. Okay. VSync. Whoa. Cramped up everything. Hope it doesn't lag.
Let me check on this side.
Tom Clancy Wildlands private session. Okay. Ah, okay, it's M. Yes. Lobby. Nope. Squad privacy. Invite only. Yeah. Nope. Okay. So, it's a brand new game. Yes. Just as I want, so. Okay, thank you, Steam. Thank you. Answer my questions. Low out.
would I have? Alpha P. Gold. Ooh, a golden. I need more range. MP5. Yeah, these should be fine. Okay. XP for 5% infinite. Lifetime, longer shot. Oh, M4085, okay. I'm gonna get that. This game is a very big problem, according to what I said. There's one problem with that is, like, I don't really like this game because
hang on, I'll drive.
The Alpha defenders came into the church.
I'm cool,
because
let's move.
The man is right there in front of the altar.
Your daytime will save the street and beat him some more. So we threw him.
That Sicario was never seen again.
Every,
I have never forgotten that day. And that is why
well,
I have never been captured.
I'm gonna play here. Maybe I need to do something with it. FPS seems a little bit lower. Sorry, guys.
Drone is up.
Finally. Freak this drone.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
Okay, aim and mark. Use a drone, binoculars, okay.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
What the fuck, you guys, come in. Okay.
Roger, let me get in position. Say the word, boss. I have a shot. Target is dead. Okay, we're cool.
Okay, I got some supplies.
Roger that. Moving.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Ready to engage. Tango down.
Tango number three. That makes five.
Okay, meditation.
We got a Sicario.
I don't see him.
The watchtower, see? Roger, let me get in position. Say the word, boss. One less bad guy.
Silencio, marche.
Pinche cabrón.
All right, breathe easy.
Interrogate.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions,
asshole.
Or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Cabrón.
Maru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's at Atoya Farm.
Atoya Farm.
Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
I'm gonna kill him. Can I?
We need to get this done in a hurry. Maru's an old man. He's not gonna let.
Okay, TC map.
As long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not. Maru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive.
Okay.
As long as I can to find out what he knows.
Sir, we can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. Let's get moving. The cartel isn't going to wait around for us to track down and rescue Maru.
Getting a position. Good to go.
Engaging hostiles. Shit balls.
They know we're here.
Fuck you, fuck you. Oh my god.
Roger that, moving. Dropped him.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Let's go down. I never thought this triple AO. Nope. Inside, huh? Okay.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
What the heck are you? Okay.
The Sicarios have found the escaped prisoner in the village of Culta.
What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him.
Si. The village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine wrath upon Culta. And wipe it off the face of the earth.
Claro. Al rato.
Okay, let's see what skills I can have. Stable aim. Heat fast spread. Night vision. Ranger's help. Okay, item. Physical squad, rebel support. Okay. Let's see. Range elite.
Anybody see the Forest Park game?
Shh, la 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 la, stop talking right now.
What the hell, man?
I swear to God, if any of you assholes spoils it.
It aired 2 weeks ago.
I know. Internet is slow as shit out here. I've been downloading it for days, so please, no spoilers.
No problem. You didn't miss anything, though. I mean, they lost by like 30 points.
The hell?
He's messing with you. They won by 12.
Stop, please.
I'm sorry, really. It was 17.
Okay, stealth, handgun, control or C, or crouch or prone.
Okay. Oh my God, what's coming up on a Toyo farm?
Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. I got another, that's 5.
Thank you.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Okay, how can I use my team thing? Okay, key mapping don't need.
I got a narco over here.
Point him out.
Inside the barn. Roger. Let me get in position. Ready to engage. I'm engaging tangos. Target eliminated. That was fucking close. Roger that. Moving. Say the word, boss.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
Fuck. What the fuck?
Ready to engage. Kill confirmed.
Good. We all in one piece? Yo, I got a weapons case here. I can use this.
Okay, aside. Okay, check the supplies.
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. La rebelión no perdona.
Todavía no estamos a salvo. Pero Dios le pagará esto que ha hecho por mí. Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, I'm getting you out of here.
try the helicopter.
I'll fly.
Okay, shift throttle up, control the down. Hold A to strafe, right.
Where are you taking me? Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor. A sniper rifle over here.
Got a sniper. Okay. Oh, seems very fast done.
Are you hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts.
Ooh, not the gracious.
These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit.
The talk of love.
But their methods were not. Were not.
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. Mm-hmm. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
Okay.
But I haven't seen Yuri Polito in at least 3 days. Maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
Okay. I will. First, let me change my gear first. Stop loading!
Hello.
Okay. Finally. Change fucking sniper. Parts. No. Okay. Okay, there's so many things I can do, but whatever.
Get out.
Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and
so Contani.
Polito's coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Ooh, sorry.
Drone.
Okay.
Got it. Moving. Ready. Call the shot.
Engage.
Got one.
Rattle the cage.
Shit, they spotted us.
Nomad, I've got Pakatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Wait.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Órale, salgan hijos de la chingada.
Moving to position. Say the word.
Fire.
He's gone.
Nomad, I've got Pakatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pakatari now?
Atari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return. It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this. I think Santa Blanca.
New outpost. Santa Maria.
Is that a lot of these?
How can I control my mate? Gameplay. HUD. Intel. Crosshairs, helicopters, sync shots.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
Thank you.
check this spot out for intel? We got company. Stay sharp.
A mamar toda la noche.
Estamos con ustedes.
Hola, ¿qué tal? You hear anything about the cartel or the sicarios around here? Gracias. Found an SB network station we can shut down. Let's roll.
SB.
More cartel handiwork. Fucking animals.
Hang back, that tango might spot you. Got it, moving.
Rebels are allies, okay.
Watch this ability. Call the shot. You don't want to kill somebody by mistake. I'm opening fire. Got one.
Fucking god, I finally find it. It's a fucking tab. Go back to the heli.
Rally on me.
Okay. Seems so close.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger. Looks like we've riled them up. I'm engaging takeoffs.
Thank you.
targets were in.
It's going to break. Opening fire. Going the wrong way.
Open fire.
A copy. Hostile kill.
Oye, Yurin, how long has that guy been hanging there?
Yo no sé, amor. Maybe 12 hours?
Is he still alive? Check if he's breathing.
Ah, él está muerto. He's dead. He must have choked to death under that hood. Look at that.
¿Qué chingados esperan? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
Enemy killed.
Shift position.
Copy that. Roger that.
Okay, someone help. OP PC.
Fucking hell.
Thank you.
We got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. You snag that, you snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
Well, well, well.
Jonah, like I am,
Rally up, people.
Roger, moving.
Okay, supplies, here I come.
Hola.
Hello, what?
Rally on me.
I copy. Moving.
Mm-hmm. Gun crate. Nice. Need some more guns first.
See.
Uh-huh.
See something?
Assault rifle.
Heads up, hostile presence.
Ship. Literally.
All good, all clear.
This is so dark. So shit.
Check it out, weapons case. This will go nice with my boots.
No, I can't update, fuck. Parachute. Binocular zoom, mine. Later on.
I'll pilot.
You were the only one let me drive.
Thank you.
spotting another Tango. Got a cartel supply plane loaded and ready to go.
Can't turn down a gift like that. The rebels would damn sure like to have what's inside. Copy. Target marked. Engaging.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Oh, here we go. Thanks, Enos. Copy. That's one less bad guy.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Got no Tangos on my radar.
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
Okay, I got more skill points. I can see shit with this. OP night vision. Can I have some tutorial about plane? Oh my god. Convoys, rebel walls, rebel support, tier 1. Okay, upgrade. Cooperation mode. Let's see, keyboard and mouse, vehicle, airplane, yeah. Throttle up, throttle down, turn left, pitch up, pitch down, okay.
Fucking hell!
rebels were to come get their supplies.
Ah, pues, vaya José. No seas así, pues. ¿Sabes qué me ha pasado?
So salty. Fuck me.
You think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal?
Okay. Me, just myself. Total farm. Okay. I'll go back to Contani first. This reloading is killing me.
I'll drive. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
Drone is airborne. Sniper out there.
I'm moving to position.
Got another tango.
No target. Repeat. No target. Moving to position. Eyes on the target. Ready to fire. Tango is fucking down.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Thank you.
Keitel, you hear anything about the cartel or the Sicarios around here? Gracias.
Fuck. Technically, I don't need to be here. Fuck my life. Bonus medal. Okay, efficiency.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
Vision just feels so sad. Hi, Ailey. Well, I promise I would play this, but some shit happened today, so I delayed the stream like 1 hour because I wasn't back at the office yet. So I'm sorry for you guys. It's my fault. Really, my personal. Things got stuck up. It took more time than I expected, so sorry guys. I can drift. Yes, I drift. Well, but the promise is a promise, Ailey, though.
See a second target.
Got it. Moving. Got the target.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
We got a Sicario close to the camp entrance. Got it. I got a narco over here.
Tell me where. Target number 5. I've got eyes on the captain.
Parece que hay
getting a position. I need to get to a better position. I've got the target.
Yo, Sicario, with a submachine gun. By the helo.
Okay.
Go. Go there.
Wilco.
Fire.
Wilco. Assholes are coming this way.
Down.
What's the plan?
Fuck, I
no
should
targets present.
You did it the first time. Oh,
clear
my
on this side.
I just waste my time. Fuck you. Okay.
This document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are. But he's sitting in the Unidad firebase. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
Coca plant. Oh. Finally, morning's coming. Oh, and my love.
We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito.
Okay.
Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Come on, boys.
The Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ua.
Sniper up in the tower. Sniper, top of the tower.
I'm moving to position. Find a good position. Target acquired. Standing by. Ready to engage. Tango down.
The drone is up. Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
Another tango. Sniper up in the tower.
Yo, eyes on the grunt. Inside the bunker. I'm getting a position. I've got the target. I got one Uni dead.
To a better position.
Over there, in the bunker.
Say the word, boss. Target eliminated.
Move into position.
Let me find a good position.
Target marked.
Ready to engage. Kill confirmed. Rally up, people.
Copy that.
I got eyes in a weapons case.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt. Inside the bunker.
Rally on me.
Moving.
Awesome. I can put this to use.
I'm getting a position. I need to get to a better position. Target acquired. Standing by. Say the word, boss.
That tango's down.
¿Listos para el trabajo de mañana?
Coopere todo salto bien.
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead.
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Olito. I got a lamp ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Whoa, 500. That's quite a lot.
Moving to position. Target marked. I don't have a shot.
Now that a couple are heading back to...
What happened? What happened to my drone?
Itaqua. All we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. We need Ed standing down. We're good to go.
Bueno, saludos a la familia. Un abrazo, hermano. Hasta pronto.
I'm spotting another tango. Who wants to fuck with the cartel by hijacking a supply chopper and handing it to the rebels? That's a double win for us.
Yo, eyes on the grunt. There, next to that crate of medical supplies. Roger that. Move it. Target acquired. Tango down.
That's it, we're clear.
Okay. Okay. This one, medic.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area. Okay, we're cool. We've got some hostile activity.
Drone is airborne.
Move into position. I've got the target. Enemy down. Should be okay now.
How the fuck to open this? Oh, is it deactivated? Really, fuck my life. Okay, on the ground floor. I started to play it with some of my friends, but seems it's hard. I think with AI seems a bit better. They got better control and don't fuck you off. In many situations. Fucking hell. Yo. Okay.
There's a weapons case over here.
I can't saw it. Okay, seems to be in the top floor. Fucking hell. Let's see what got.
I've been wanting one of these.
Fuck. Not expecting one of these shitheads. Okay, I'm good. There's another one? Oh. Fuck. I close and miss it. Sorry. Okay. Capture it. You're really useless. Stem. Weapon. Grenade launcher. Standard grenade launcher. VHC. Oh. I see. Drone.
items, parachute, mine, fragrin, C4. Fuck you. Oh, okay. I complete side missions for that. Okay, fine.
Déjenos en paz, carajo. ¿Ahora qué? ¿Nos van a matar, pues? Paren.
I'll pilot.
Okay. Power generators.
Rally up, people.
We got hostiles in the area. Roger. Two Sicarios. Next to the soccer field.
I got a third target. That makes five.
Getting a position. Target acquired. Standing by. Roger. Let me get in position. Roger. Target acquired. Tango down. We got a couple of narcos.
Where you got them? Spotted one with submachine guns. Rally on me.
Roger that. Roger that. Moving.
Roger that. Target marked. Roger. Let me get in position. Let me get a good sight line. Target acquired. Good to go. Target is down.
Deploying drone.
I'm moving to position. Target marked.
Let me get into position. Say the word.
Tango's down.
Ready? Fire, fire.
Roger.
Their LT's trying to run.
Engaging tangos. Down, get down, chop.
Yay. Trip is fine because it's a business trip, so we go to find, is there any more chance that we can find more things for you guys? Did find some funny things in Japan. Where? Mota. Where did I drop this off? Tell me shit about where to drop it off. Yeah. Thank you. Okay.
You can leave the chopper here and the rebels will pick it up.
Okay, so... okay, I got... main story mission... mortar strike. Seems nice. Mission drop off. Yeah. Go get the Kingslayer's file first. Okay, squad. Train rebels. Okay, I need resilience.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Go.
How long must we endure this?
Hold your position.
How long must we let them take our land?
Fire.
Opening fire.
How long must we let them poison our children?
Help! Okay, I got hit and dead.
Hostile down. They're wrecking the damn emitter.
Inspire the rebels. We're clear.
Oh, motor support looks nice. Okay, the Kingslayer file.
crawl first.
Rally up, people.
Copy.
Nice. Okay.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
Yes, I know.
Hey, come on down.
Camaradas. Hermanos, fellow cocaleros.
Cocaleros.
I look at your faces and I see the scars the men of the Santa Blanca have left on this land. Stealing our coca, threatening our way of life, burning our houses, murdering our children. A trail of ash and blood. The blood of the people of Bolivia. The same blood that was running in the veins of Tupac Katari, the great Aymara leader who fought the Spanish conquistadores 300 years ago. We are tired. We are hungry. We are desperate. But this
Alpha.
Blood come, still come. Runs in our veins.
Punch it, man.
We are Bolivians. Mientras que respiremos, seremos libres. No weapon, no threat, no cartel can take that away from us. I look at your faces and I don't see cocaleros. I see warriors.
Weapons down, gentlemen. We're not trying to scare
anybody. I see resistant fighters. I see the seed.
Hang on, I'll try.
Also dear.
Sorry.
We will fight them everywhere. We will hunt their worst nightmares until one day they are forced to leave our sacred land. Today, I am not a cocalero. Today, I shall be called Pac Katari. And I take an oath to lead us, the rebels, to victory.
That's one down.
That's it, we're clear.
They're on alert.
Good shooting. Clean up and move on.
Poke the hornet's nest.
The drone is up.
Getting a position.
Get ready, fire.
Oh, I'm shooting these fuckers.
Avisamos que los refuerzos ya.
Sniper, take cover.
Únanse a ellas y destruyan al enemigo.
moving. I need a better position.
Got the target.
Ready to fire.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Got him. He's down.
Comiencen el ataque.
Yo, rally up.
A copy.
Well, well, well. Let's grab everything and leave. First, too late.
Hemos perdido contacto con el enemigo. Retírense, repito, retírense.
Get ready. Fire.
Copy that.
Well, AI will listen to commands. Good thing.
Nada que reportar por el momento. Continuamos con la búsqueda de los enemigos. Las tropas hostiles abandonaron esta zona. Todas las unidades salgan del servicio.
Roger, moving.
Yo, rally up.
Copy, moving. Let's roll.
Guys, I didn't really talk much. Hello. Jay, child, I'm not seeing anything, so. For me, I'm playing this kind of though. I'm also glad that someone is watching the stream. You know, I don't talk a lot. Technically, I want to talk more, but this is, I don't know what to talk about. Like, this game.
Oh, sorry. This feels good. Ooh. I don't know if this game means. More about stealth. I think the stealth part is more to but anyway, I like this. It's kind of mimicking the how Iraq war and some of the war. So I think they're doing quite a good job. Can't really compare to the Sniper Elite because for a sniper, of course, you're good at stealth killing or something, I think, but right? The selling point of this game is... What the heck? The selling point of this game is the four people co-op thing, right? Getting 22 FPS, fuck my life.
I see a second target.
Roger that. Moving. Let me get a good sight line. Roger that. Target marked. Good to go.
This is so OP.
He's dead.
How can they don't see the AI but saw me? What the fuck? See, they even walk past through it.
Rally on me.
Moving.
But no one gets suspected. What the fuck? Yeah, it's in the decoder. Let it go. Let it go. I'm not the AI you want. Ah, fuck it, just go in.
Eyes on two Sicarios at the entrance to the camp.
Moving to position. I need a better position.
Just sink it.
Eyes on the target.
Ready to fire. Done. That guy's history.
I'm going to waste my time.
All good, all clear.
Sometimes outside like these are some stupid things that they want you to look at. They give you some things, so keep looking. Climb, no need to climb. Okay, so
buckle up, people.
Is everyone there?
No.
Someone's missing, huh? Someone. Come.
Set. Let's go.
eyes on the sniper.
I'm moving to position. Target acquired. Standing by.
That makes five.
Kill confirmed.
Que se va a correr la sangre. Aunque ya
getting a position. Let me find a good position. Target marked. Ready to engage. Tango down.
I'm so bad I'm like killing them myself.
I'm moving to position.
We need to get to a better position. Dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot.
Target lost. Roger. Target acquired. Lost visual on the target.
Rally on me.
Copy.
Back it up. They're gonna see you.
Ready? Open fire.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Copy that. That tango's down. Engaging tangos. The lieutenant's on the run.
No mames, clarito dice fueron unos pinches disparos. Órale, todos protéjanse.
They're onto us. Watch out.
Ideas, boss.
Enemy down.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
We'll go.
Kill confirmed. No hostiles evident. Clear.
Mm-hmm. Seems it's good to go. Got one more. Continuously present.
A bit of misinformation, all
much.
That cloak and daggery stuff.
Play
it helped out with that Zakario while Hefe may be interrogating. And I'd like
what
to say that
I got eyes on a weapons case.
I know, it's not head on.
Awesome.
New.
I can put this to you.
Okay, it's a LMG. Okay. How do I get it to be mine? Oh, is there anything in tutorial? Helicopter. Squad order. New dad. Supply raise. Convoys. Rebel ops. Support. Tier 1. Upgrade. Cooperation mode. Recon. Really? They didn't have anything about taking over. Fuck. Okay. I'll go there first. Let us see. What are you providing me? Even I can't take the outpost. Fuck my fucking hell. How can't, why can't I take the outpost? Oh. Lieutenant. Nice, got a lieutenant.
Annoying DJ Perico on Santa Blanca Radio. The activity has narrowed the location of his main broadcasting station to Bucara, so Perico himself should be close.
What do we want with him?
We need you to use your unique charm to convince DJ Perico to broadcast a Pacatari speech. It's a move that'll both raise the rebels' profile and make the cartel look bad.
Persuade, change, and influence, huh? No leads on Perico's 20?
We're still looking, but we don't even know what he looks like. Forge for intel. Find him, use him.
Forge to
intel. I'll let you know if we can narrow down the location of the radio station.
Oops, sorry.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
The province is part of the cartel's influence operation, the propaganda machine. We should familiarize ourselves with their M.O.
The man at the top is El Cardinal, an excommunicated priest turned Santa Muerta proponent. He's also supposed to be the spiritual advisor to El Sueño. Other guy in the mix is Ramon Feliz. He used to be a legit journalist till he inexplicably...
Talk. Now.
Ooh.
I got you, Vato. Just don't tell nobody where you heard this shit.
There's a cartel network station out there ready to get shut down.
Thank you. Wow.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Good to go.
I can use the same lieutenant for so many times to get information on this. Get him, sorry. Huh? What the heck? No sound from Mike.
Let's go.
Up, narco with a submachine gun.
I don't see him.
Next to the truck.
Drone is airborne. Got another tango. Baby makes three.
I'm getting a position.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Target mark. Let me find a good position. Ready to engage. That's one less bad guy. Two Sicarios.
Point them out. I got a third.
Roger. Let me get in position.
Moving to a good sight line.
Ready. Call the shot.
He's down.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. I need you there.
We'll go. Your LT's making a run for it. Looks like we're riled them up. They know we're here.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger. Engaging. They come. What's the play, boss?
Grenade, watch out!
We're clear.
We're in a target-poor environment.
Damn it. Guess the rebels are going to have to go without for a bit. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
ask the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
This vehicle is perfect for you, no?
We're good. We all in one piece?
Keep those weapons down. We want these people on our side. Go on, I'll be right with you.
I'm in.
Ready? Open fire.
I copy. Fuck. Engage him.
Objective secure. It's clear out. We'll pass word to the rebels to come get the radio gear.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Roger that. Moving.
Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof.
I got a Sicario over here. Say the word. Got it. Hey, we got a narco.
see a second target. Deploying drone. Tango number three.
Got it. Moving. We need to get to a better position. Copy. Target marked. Say the word, boss. I'm moving to position. Good to go.
Engaging hostiles. I got a third. I got nothing. That's five. We got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger. Target acquired. Moving to a good sight line. Ready. Call the shot. Oh, he's dead. They're on alert.
Carajo, nos están atacando. Cúbranse.
Ah, shit. We've been spotted.
Sound off if you spot Pluto's car.
Roger that.
Guys ready? Fire.
Roger. Tango down. I'm opening fire. Getting a position. I've got the target. Let me get a good sight line. Roger that. Target
ready
marked.
To fire.
Boosh. Tango. No more tangos here. We're clear on this side.
Fire.
I copy.
Thank you.
que odiabas sus propios crímenes. Thank you, compadre. Thank you.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car. Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm cool, let's move.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger. Firing.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Silencio. Marche.
Pinche cabrón.
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
Ready? Open fire.
Copy. He's down. Hit the next antenna in secret.
Thank you.
We probably used up half our time. Keep moving.
Come on, team. Where's the hustle?
Researching this location for intel.
This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand a narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. Alright, now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out. Fire.
Wilco.
Funk, engage.
Put the hornet's nest.
Send them out to the make large strides in purging the
culture
of your rebel menace.
That's it, we're clear.
Get the next antenna. Hustle.
Buckle up, people.
Make their promises. Give you hope.
All right,
but all they want is power. Control. We have seen it before. All across the continent. But Santa Blanca has put your destiny as an individual back in your own hands. This is the reality of today. Not some fantasy tomorrow you have to hope for. Es ahora, Blanca. No political party. No union is around to tell you how to run your life. We have given Bolivia the investment and the jobs that have helped you improve your lives. But Bacatari and his rebels threaten the safety of this way of life. Pinches lobos disfrazados de ovejas.
faster next time. We're not doing ourselves any good. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Engage.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
One antenna down. Get to the second now.
I'm riding the motorcycle. Good job, people. It'll be easier on the rebels if the cartel can't call each other with rebel positions.
Es el 5.
hasta ganas de bailar.
Is airborne. Fire.
I copy. I'm opening
They're
fire.
I see you. Hold up.
Shit. He knows he's taking fire.
That's one less bad guy.
That LT's getting away.
Weapons case over here.
Okay, we're still good.
Wanting one of these.
Fuck, engage him.
Rally up, people.
Moving.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We're on the ground in Ocoro. What have you got for us?
Ocoro is the heart of cocaine production in Bolivia. The network there was built by El Yayo and predates Santa Blanca by more than a decade. When El Yayo joined the cartel and became the boss of production, he handed Ocoro off to his grandson, who goes by the name El Emisario.
The Emissary.
He spends most of his time outside the province, rubbing shoulders with politicians in Sucre and greasing the wheels for the cartel. Not really his job. But the guy's something of a charmer, and he figures this is the best way to make his grandfather proud. El Yayo lets it slide so long as Ocoro continues to produce. Fact is, the network is so well established that it pretty much runs itself. El Emisario's assistant handles the rest. Get in there, gather intel on Okoro's production sites, and start fucking things up. That'll put pressure on El Emisario to come back to Ocoro and get things back on track before Granddad finds out. When that happens, we grab him and use him to get to El Yayo.
Getting an upload from Bowman. Looks like she's got some intel on El Emisario. Check it out. Got a location on a cocaine factory operating out of a converted slaughterhouse here in Ocoro.
What are we waiting for? Let's go light that shit up.
Just one problem. The factory door requires a key code to open it.
So where do we get the code?
According to this, El Emisario's assistant has it. We need to track him down. Yo, rally.
Roger, we hit the dirt. I'm opening fire.
Their LT's trying to run.
Shit, we've got cartel soldiers inbound.
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora. Ataquen y destruyan al enemigo.
Chopper, down, down.
Got a 20 on a cartel network station. Let's knock it out. Rally on me.
Copy. Copter, get down.
Familiarize yourselves with Bowman's briefing on Santa Blanca's coke production pipeline.
People at the top are El Yayo and La Gringa. Yayo's Bolivian, an ex-cocalero turned cocaine producer.
Gringa seems to be a disgraced chemist. She used to work for an NGO here in Bolivia before joining up with the cartel. He's gone. Bad guys are marked, waiting on
ready?
You, boss.
Open fire.
Roger. Shots fired. Unidad's engaging the cartel.
El Yayo was born amidst the Bolivian coca. His mother carried him on her back until he was old enough to go to work for himself. For decades, Yayo picked the leaves, fingers blistered, back aching, feet bleeding. But never, in all that time, did he once extract the alkaloids to make cocaine. To Yayo, the coca leaf was an ancient tradition, going back 8,000 years, a medicine, a culture, una planta sagrada. Of course, the Americanos had a different opinion. They called it Plan Dignidad, the Dignity Plan. Although Yayo was no more than a farmer, un cocalero, his world was left in ruins. With no other means available, he was forced to do the one thing that he vowed never to do. He was forced to produce cocaine. In the end, the Americans' efforts to stop cocaine production created one of the greatest cocaine producers to ever live.
Rally up, people.
Copy that.
El reporte indica que no hay signos.
Hemos perdido contacto con las tropas enemigas. Todas las unidades manténganse en formación de búsqueda. Perdimos contacto.
No, that was messy as shit.
Salgan del servicio.
Gonna look around here for some intel.
No están en nuestro alcance. Manden una pinche patrulla para atraparnos.
Fire.
We march on the Bolivian.
We rattled somebody. Opening fire on these fuckers.
Enemy reinforcements coming in. Target is dead.
I call the rebels for a diversion.
We copy, Kumpa. Someone's headed to that position.
That truck is running off.
Letting damage the emitter too much. Those Sicarios are shooting the hell out of this emitter.
Those Sicarios are fucking the hell out of that emitter.
Get down.
Goddamn hits.
The emitter's getting hit pretty hard, people.
That emitter's taking a lot of damage, man.
The emitter's going to shit. We got a fucking man down.
goddamn emitter's taking a lot of damage.
Hang tight, I'm heading your way.
We lost the broadcast. Hold out longer next time.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Baby makes three. We're clear. These supplies will...
But...
Check this spot out for intel.
I called for rebels to draw their attention.
Hey, ¿qué pasa? Got some hostile activity.
Ready? Fire, fire.
Copy.
Open fire.
So Santa Blanca can beat you down and pay you shit? So you can become slaves to the cartel? I think so. We are free, and we cannot live in chains. Take up arms with our hermanos. And no one
got
one. Between us and our freedom. Stand together, and we will fly.
letting them damage the emitter too much.
Broadcast complete. That should boost the rebels' morale. Rally up.
Copy, moving.
Fucking hell.
More tangos coming in.
I'll pilot.
Ya llegaron estos cuellos y el apoyo. Andan en donde vimos que estaban los enemigos.
Fuckers don't know we displaced. They're going the wrong way. The lieutenant's on the run.
Makes a stronger soldier.
Yes, hope makes men fight, but our fight will need more than sentiment if we are to succeed.
Don't worry, Pack. This party's just getting started. Nomad out.
Thank you.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy.
Frag out.
That woke him up.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy that. Engaging. That's one down. Oh shit, we've been spotted. Wasting time, folks. Let's go.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Frag out.
Thanks.